Hello everybody, I'm Dr. Tom McCoy, the superintendent of Oxnard Union High School District. We're here today at Del Sol High School to thank you, our community, for all your support of our Measure A facilities projects. We've been able to build two high schools and a Kappa Adult Transition Program and the wonderful Del Sol High School. We've also installed air conditioning and HVAC systems and classrooms through the entire school district across all 13 schools. We've modernized classrooms, put in new play fields and athletic fields, and really take care of things we've been working on for years. And none of that would have been possible without your support.
My name is Dr. Terry Leon, and I am the proud principal of Del Sol High School. We opened last August, and as you can see, we are able to offer state-of-the-art facilities for our newest Jaguars.
I just wanted to say thank you for all you have done in supporting our Measure A bond. Some of the great things that have happened here and transformed our campus, we've got brand new state-of-the-art classrooms with HVAC, technology, everything students need to be ready for a 21st century learning environment. We have brand new classrooms that have allowed our special needs students to have support and areas of placement where they can go and work and be successful. And we've done things also outside the campus, such as the parking lots, which have allowed quality of life for our students, being able to park and get into class really quickly and easily.
I feel like it's a lot helpful for kids nowadays, because I feel like back then, not a lot of people knew how to cope with their mental health. And I feel like having a wellness center here on campus helps a lot of students cope with their mental health and get the help and resource that they need.
Thanks to Measure A, we were able to do some really great things in our gym, including our brand new bleachers full of Viking pride, our AC, which makes it a really comfortable space for our students to come in and enjoy. We enjoy our rallies, assemblies, and then of course our games.
Thank you to Measure A for providing Rio Mesa High School with brand new perimeter fencing. It provides us with a safe campus, accessible to the community when it needs to be. We couldn't be more happy with how it turned out.
Thanks to Measure A, we have this beautiful football field where both soccer and football can enjoy. It brings pride and joy to our school community. Our parents love it. Our athletes love it.
We specifically made changes to our special education classrooms, expanding, modernizing, and providing our students with a more fully interactive experience. We also have been able to upgrade everything in our athletics facility areas, not just our football stadiums, but also our gymnasium.
Measure A had a very large impact on our campus. We were able to get 7 brand new portables, which allowed us to move our math department and some of our science teachers. Now these teachers don't have to roam around anymore. They have a set place to be.
We were able to combine our programs that were previously at Ten Islands and Rio Mesa High School onto one campus. Focusing all the resources has been really beneficial and provided more equitable opportunities for our students being right across the street from Oxnard College.
Our career and technical education program benefited greatly from Measure A. We now have a mechatronics lab, we have a sports medicine pathway, and a welcome center was brought to us by Measure A that meets the needs of all the newcomers to the United States of America, so we can meet their needs as they transition to the American educational system.
Thank you for supporting Measure A.
Thank you, Measure A.
Thank you for our classroom.
Thank you, Measure A.